What Islamic unity will bring to the entire world is peace, tranquility, justice and all kinds of beauties. People will find themselves to be in security and there will be no poverty left over this world. Brotherhood will be prevailing, but there could still be ones who do not perform prayers, who drink alcohol or who do not fast, but that will not change the reality of the Islamic unity. The only thing that is remaining is for the entire Islamic world to get united. Only if Egypt and Turkey had gotten united, or if only Iran and Turkey had come together, the entire world would be affected from this result. And not to mention all the other countries, Morocco, Algeria, Iraq and all the other countries. What do the collective personality supporters advocate? They say that Mehdi and also Jesus Christ has already come and they are waiting for the end of the day of judgment to come. But in the meanwhile, what are they doing? They just want to eat all kinds of food and they want to rest during that time being. And they look for no efforts in the path of Islam. They want to get more arrogant, they want to be taking roles in academic circles, they want to possess different kinds of properties, residences, a summer house, a winter house, and also they want to get married with a woman covering her head, and then they want to establish a huge family with 4 or 5 children, and they are not interested in establishing the Turkish Islamic Union. It's just according to the verse, they only find establishing a family and also purchasing houses much better than showing efforts in the way of Allah and in the way of the Prophet.